Today is the day Alex is going to tell us a story. Tell us the story. What are we doing, Alex?
Today we are digging up potatoes that we planted at the beginning of summer.
Yeah, so we're doing potato garden. Our potatoes should be already ready to go. Why you throw that one on the floor?
It's green.
Still put it in the basket. I'm gonna cut it. Collect all of them, unless it's real bad.
You should do a time lapse.
Well, you can do time lapse from regular video.
No, I don't know what to say.
Yeah. Bring the bucket closer so you don't have to walk 3 miles away. Put it in the corner here, or right in front of it.
Happy. You're gonna start digging.
Let me level this. Okay.
That's huge.
Mom's ready?
Mama
got gloves. She's going in space.
I didn't ask you to get tomatoes right now. You come later, John.
Let's go. John. God, there's a lot.
Of course.
You know, should leave a marks on the position where it used to be. You see your white ones.
I was having another baby.
Use your gloves, just go in there.
You know how I recently cleaned my room? I was thinking maybe add the white table there and just start doing it. But the only problem is maybe the little white table that we're using for the PC. Maybe.
We'll see.
Maybe after we're done. The part's coming today. It's out for delivery already, so.
Put your hands in there instead of digging. I'm gonna go over twice after we finish the first round and we flip everything around again.
You might need a second bucket.
Nope. This is gross.
Hey, сами сюда воду набери, замочи ее в воде, чтобы земля отошла.
Да, вы можете. Забора до этого чуть больше на зиму участок давали на бесплатно, возможность была, сейчас садили 90 80. Сюда руки засовывай.
Так я не могу. Можно на полях?
Конечно.
Кто работает там, копает?
Трактор копает.
Кто потом собирает?
Трактор собирает, люди помогают. Ты будешь стоять или будешь собирать?
Не нужно.
Давай, давай, здорово. Она думала, картошка сверху. Она
от земли.
Алекс, pay attention. Собирай, не смотри, смотри.
Ты не будешь быть ботаником?
No.
Кем ты будешь?
$0 an hour.
Агроном. Знаешь, что такое агроном?
That's it?
No. It's coming this way. Remember?
No.
Remember how much stuff in here? John.
What?
Давай. Подходи. Подходи.
Я не могу поверить.
На.
Сюда, сюда. Фу, ну что ты можешь тут делать? Какой момент?
Разрезал.
Я говорю, подойди, выбирай. Move that pile, yeah. Молодец.
Еще должен сирень посадить, где пальма.
Ага.
А что у тебя лимоны не растут?
Да, много есть сеть. Там три большой.
Come on,
Алекс. Арбуз.
So I have to send the form, well, technically the counselor is okay. Or the other option is I can show my grades from the last two semesters.
Tuesday.
What is counselor?
My counselor. I'm probably going to meet him on the first day. I'm just going to ask him about it. And tell him. Yeah, but Finn and I just signed it myself. I have no choice because there's no what to go online stuff. So.
Maybe in like 3 months they might have online because, you know,
next virus.
Come on.
Подходи, бери потери.
Нормально.
Это
глубоко
она растет. Не глубоко.
Не глубоко.
Мы посадили немножко глубоко, чтобы зеленый не был.
You have to either way.
Ты что, совсем же он? Что ты за бред
несешь? Сколько картошки!
Ma, you know that's gonna last like a week with two kids, right? Ma, with two kids named Yao and Alex.
Ну вот сейчас засыпется. Подходи, выбирай.
Да. Ну иди выбирай.
Давай, давай. На, вот здесь куча их. Выбираем. Жанна, стоишь, выбирай. Руками рот открой. Руками рот.
Порази.
Alex, behind.
Like orange.
Over there, bunch. You gotta move forward. Phone answers.
Mine.
Because you gotta do it again. Going forward.
What?
Another plants right here. This year we had more.
No, same thing.
Same?
Yeah, I remember we had the same type of bucket. No, last year we had a little bit less.
Pick it up.
That's it?
Just double check.
Mom.
She left. Maybe I'm more.
There's more red ones though.
Yeah, I don't know, white one. White one didn't come out.
Red ones are the same thing, no?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna go put this in the hose area. Okay.
Oh, that's heavy. Put by the hose.
Yeah, I know. That's what I said.
Soak it up, we're gonna wash it, then it needs to be dry.
You wash it when you think, no?
Alex, right here. Alex. On the grass, right here. Just flood it, let it soak in the water.
Mama's there, huh?
Fill it up and then we come back wash by hand.
We should just do that in the sink.
No. We're gonna wash it just. The rest of them we wash in the sink when we're ready, but it needs to be dry. Let it soak for 5 minutes. Then we come back and we wash.